behind me are the communications towers that serve the Valley of the Sun, the Phoenix metropolitan area. And I was thinking about these with the wildfires in Los Angeles threatening the communications towers there. These have been here for decades, at least 40 that I know of, if not, I'm sure, twice that long, some of them, because they are the original, or where the original TV towers were. I never used to think about it much because, you know, we live in the United States and all of that, but it used to cross my mind every once in a while, you know, like, gosh, you know, all that stuff is up there, just anything could happen. You know, we get wildfires here, and one fell swoop and all this stuff could be taken out, and, you know, the whole valley's incommunicado. And then after 9/11, I really started thinking about it. Now, Phoenix does have other backup sites and other locations because essentially this is a flat desert valley floor with surrounded by mountains high enough to where on the other end, say the north side, because this is on the South Mountain, and other locations we can have other communications towers. However, these are still the primary communications towers, and, you know, you just sometimes gotta wonder. Here's the other side of South Mountain, the south side actually of the mountain, looking down towards a more agricultural area. It's actually irrigated farmland, and there is a small development, which is a small section of Phoenix that is more or less physically divided from or separated from the rest of the city. As you can see, it is a lot less developed on this side of the mountain than it is on the other side where the urban floor has taken over. When I say urban floor, what I'm meaning is they've taken the desert floor and paved it up with concrete and tarmac. And of course, what happens is that develops the urban heat island, which radiates heat. And in turn, makes the desert worse because it repels rain. We get thunderstorms that come in here. They used to come right into town and just literally rip the city apart. However, they don't come in now. They come to the outskirts of town and are basically pushed out by the heat.